What's going on, everybody? I am excited because I want you to see my parents' 70th birthday celebration that we had at Oak Cliff Bible Fellowship. It was a special Sunday where we brought in special people that my parents weren't expecting. They had no idea. And what was even more special is my mom was there and she was really strong. She came to both services and we've been praying that she would be strong as she deals with her diagnosis. So I'm excited that she was able to celebrate. My dad was able to celebrate and the whole church was able to celebrate as we celebrate 70 years of God's faithfulness. Y'all take a look.
Praise the Lord, everybody. It's a beautiful day to be in the house of God, isn't it? For those of you that may be visiting us for the very first time, we want to welcome you to Oak Cliff Bible Fellowship Church. We're so glad that you are here. And we want you to know we do not always wear birthday hats like this, but it's a special Sunday. And the reason is because this fall, both our father and mother, Dr. and Mrs. Lois Evans, both turn 70 years old. And the fact that Lois Evans is taking her seat right now on the front row of this church. Listen, if you ain't never seen a miracle, sign, and wonder, you're looking at one this Sunday morning. We are so excited to celebrate. We could not let our parents get away with not having a giant 70th birthday at Oak Cliff Bible Fellowship Church. And so we have lots of surprises for you and for them throughout the service. My dad and mom really don't know what's going on. We just kind of told them to show up, so my dad is totally stressed out. But this is going to be an incredible service, and we're so glad that you are here to celebrate with us.
Thy faithfulness.
We're here today, obviously, to celebrate Jesus, to celebrate our parents, but y'all, the reality is that we're in this place today because Jesus made a way. Can somebody say amen?
Tony and Lois Evans, happy birthday to you, both of you, on this very special day. A few years ago, God brought you onto this earth and has now given you your marriage and your family and this great church to surround you as you continue in ministry together. I celebrate with you and I rejoice with you. Happy birthday, Tony and Lois Evans.
One of the things that this day that we're celebrating makes me think about is one of my favorite chapters in Joshua, the stones of remembrance, where Joshua told 12 men, one from each tribe, go get a stone and put it in your lodging place so that when your children come and they see that stone, they'll ask, what do these stones mean? And then that's when you can talk about the faithfulness of God, how he cut the water off to make a way out of no way so that we can cross over. And I know at this church and in my parents' life, there has been many times that he has made a way out of no way. Right now, as my mom came into this church, we see that he blocked what the doctors have said and what medical science has said, because they said that there'd probably be no way for her to get out of that bed, but God can block things and make a way out of no way. And so we brought stones so that we can remember and symbolize this day, that we remember that we serve a God who was faithful, and we serve a God who in our personal testimony, our church testimony, our family testimony, makes a way out of no way. Somebody give him some glory if he's been faithful in your life and you have a stone of remembrance. He's faithful.
Tony, Lois Evans, and all the great people out in Dallas, Texas. We know this is a very special day, a combination birthday party, remembrance of your ministry for so many years there. And I, Jim Symbol, and the Brooklyn Tabernacle Church and choir want you to know, Tony, we love you. And Lois, we love you so much. Lois, you got to get back to Brooklyn so we can give you some good roti, Guyanese food. We have it only here. You're not going to get it in Dallas, that's for sure. So we want to just say how much we love both of you.
To the Oak Cliff Church and to our dear friends, Pastor and First Lady Lois Evans. This is Pastor John Jenkins and my wife, Trina Jenkins, from the First Baptist Church of Glen Arden. And we wanted to send our love to you both on this day that your birthdays are being celebrated. We don't even know how to say how much your life and your ministries have been a blessing to so many people, including us. And so on behalf of my wife and I and the First Baptist Church of Glen Arden, we want to say to you,
God, we give you honor, we give you glory, we give you praise. We thank you for your blood, your sacrifice that allows us to come into this room and meet with you this morning. We thank you for your presence, and we ask that you would continue to be with us, continue to speak to us throughout the rest of this service. We love you with all that we are. In your name we pray, amen. Is anybody happy to be in the house of the Lord this morning?
On behalf of myself, Sister Evans, our family, and our church, we love you, we appreciate you, we're so grateful for you. Because while I may be on point, none of this wouldn't happen if God had not brought you alongside of us. So
I'm going to count to three and everybody say happy birthday. One, two, three.